Those are 17.
That's Bill, Judy. Bill, the end sprout in the middle.
Teresa Bright, 14.
That's Teresa in the middle, and your name, Jerry?
Jerry Silverman, 16.
Hey, Jerry, you're from a long way away, are you? Now, where's your home?
Yes, I'm from Montreal.
Montreal, Canada? We're delighted that you're here. Talk to you a little bit about it later on, musical taste and all of that. Judy, let's see what our judges and our friends at home did.
I thought it sounded pretty good to have a nice background. It's got a good tempo.
Well, how did you rate it?
I gave it an 85.
All right, Teresa, what did you think?
I gave it 85 because I like all musical records.
All musical records. You don't like talking records, then. Are you a good dancer?
Oh. I think that's an opinion. I don't know, really.
Oh, you're being very modest. You rated it how?
85.
All right, Jerry, do you know, first of all, Jerry, do you know what the Slauson is? Have you ever heard of it?
No, I haven't.
What sort of, what is popular in Montreal? What are some of the dances?
Well, right now, the
true love, what is it? True love at first sight? Right, Johnny Jack. Jerry, let's turn to you first of all. What did you think of this record?
I think that it's much better than the other records. Maybe it's because I like slower records.
Yeah, but Teresa, what did you think? You agree or disagree?
I agree with him. I gave it a 98, though. Because, I mean, I like, you can understand the words, you know, and it seemed like a true story that happened. And then,
are words important to you in a song?
In order to understand it, you'll have to know the words.
That's right, but there are a lot of sound records around don't have any lyrics.
That's a musical one.
That's true. How did you rate this?
A 98.
All right, Bill, what was your impression? Good, bad, fair, in between?
I thought it was fair. It sounded...